What's up, people? This is Pokemon Fire Red version. I decided to do Pokemon because it links in with Cavern's Minecraft one. And I wanted to revisit the game after like not being on it for so long. I thought it would be quite cool to see how things go, so... Yeah, I know all this. Yeah, okay, okay. That's nice. That's lovely. Wow. Wow. Whew. What's your name, Professor Oak? Could never have guessed. Is it really? Oh my god, is it?
Or, huh. What's a Pokemon? Wanna know what a Pokemon is?
That's a bit weird. Are you a boy or... I'm a boy, I think. No, I'm not really. What's my name? Okay. No, okay. Okay, I can do this. I need to find out what the buttons for start and select is, so I'll be back after I've done that. Okay, and now I've found out what the buttons are, so I think it was backspace for select. Yeah, okay. That's cool. N. Oh, almost didn't fit. How lucky. Right, so your name is Tiernan. Yes, it is. This is my grandson, who's been around since you were babies. And what's his name now? His name is Gary. Oh, was it Gary? Yes, that's right, I remember now. His name's... It's your grandson. How can... Oh. Oh, let's go! Whoop, 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 whoop. I remember that in the old version they had a potion in here, but I don't know. Yeah! Couldn't forget that. Okay, now let's go. I would like to leave. NES, okay, it's time to go. Yeah, I just said that. What does Mommy say? Right, all boys leave him some day. It said so on TV. Oh yes, Professor Oak next door was looking for you. Oh, thanks, Mum. That's a nice send-off. See you later, too. And Professor Oak's house. Let's have a look. What he has for me. Remember one of these people give me some stuff? Well, I'm pretty sure they did. It may not look like much, but he's... of Pokemon, many Pokemon trainers told him, no, hold him in high regard. I need to speed up tech speed, this is horrible. That's better. Okay, now let's carry on. What? It's only Tiernan? Gramps isn't around. It just... Oh. My mum's a lunatic, she's going mad, I swear. So let's have a look. Run into the wild grass. Hey, wait, don't go out. Shut up, Granddad. It's unsafe for wild Pokemon live in tall grass. You need your own Pokemon for protection. I know. Here, come with me. Shut up, Granddad. Gramps, I'm fed up with waiting. Gary, let me think. That's right, I told you to come. Just wait. Here, Tiernan. There are three Pokemon here. Haha. The Pokemon are held inside these Pokeballs. When I was young, I was a serious Pokemon trainer. But now, in my old age, I have only these three left. You can have one. Go choose! Hey, Gramps, no fair. What about me? Be patient, Gary. You can have one too. Oh, yeah. Pick on me. See, what happens is, whatever Pokemon you pick, you're, like, stuck with it. Basically, he gets to pick the opposite. So if you pick Charmander, he's gonna pick Squirtle. If you pick Bulbasaur, he's gonna pick Charmander. It's all good. No, actually, I didn't. Oh hell yeah, this is my favourite. Right here. It's really quite energetic. Do you reckon it's shiny? No, I like Pokemon just the way they are. One in a million. I'll take this one. See? He picks the Squirtle. It's not fair, you just can't avoid it. Okay, that's nice. So I'll go say thanks. If a wild Pokemon appears, your Pokemon will come out with it at your size. You should be able to reach it next. Oh, okay, let's go. Well, of course you do. Come fight me. Waste them. So yeah, I'm hoping that I'm going to stick with this series and try and get it all the way to the end. It should be like accompanied with my other series, but obviously not going to be as frequent because of this and the other one. For Pete's sake, so pushy as always, Tiernan. You've never had a Pokemon battle before, have you? A Pokemon battle is when trainers pit their Pokemon against each other. The trainer makes the other trainer's Pokemon faint by lowering their HP to zero. Rather than talking about it, you'll learn more from experience. Try battling the two. If I win, I go up in level, so let's try and win. Reflecting damage. Yeah, that's nice. It's nice. Watch me burn this now. I've got more attack than Squirtle, but he's got higher defense than me. So let's see who wins. I'm going to win because I hit first. And as you can see, my attack is better than its defense. But it doesn't do as much damage as I do because... Well, I don't know. I got him down to yellow on 3 hits. He only got me down to it on 4, so it's confusing. Win! I believe, yeah, you did, didn't you? Fuck. Excellent, that's nice. That's real nice. Go home. Calvin. Okay, smell you later. That's nice. Can I have a Pokedex, please? Please. Have I got one? No, I haven't. What's wrong with that? Yeah, it's because I need to take, it's bringing this parcel. You know what, I shouldn't be ruining this for you if you've never watched it before, so... Yeah. Let's just do this. Let's go out on our adventure. I want a Pokeball. I know. I'll get my town map. I think, Gary's mom gives you it. Can I have the map, please? Yeah, it would, wouldn't it? She could have just given me the map. But no. Of course not. Why would I get the map? Oh, who are we against? Predator!
Commander!
Yeah, my Charmin has gone mad. It's gone rabid. Suck on these!
These robot nuts.
Okay, we'll need to definitely evolve him before we get to... No, I'm not going to tell you that. Oh, shush. Don't mind me. Now this is the thing that I want, but it's a girl, so... Because I'm sexist. You know, I just don't want it. No!
No!
Die. See you later. That's Bidoof if you didn't.
Oh my god! I got Ember!
Oh my. Is he gonna give me something? Bit special of him there. I'll try and keep them between 15 and 20 minutes each episode. So it's not too long. So yeah. Cool beans, eh? Real cool beans. 2-hit KO. 32 XP. Let's carry on to the mini market and get Brock. Brock? Brock? Who's Brock? Oak's present. I want running shoes. I'm so slow. Okay, that's nice. Oh, what happened there? Yes, I did. Yeah. Really? I don't wanna. But I guess I have to. You just sort of planted it on me in a horrible place. I'm going to use my... What's called my potion. Woo! Finish at full HP! Yeah, potions give you 20 HP, super potions give you 50, and hyper potions give you 200. Full restore gives you everything. Just maxes it out. I'm just gonna skip it all and just get straight to Oak's lab. Because I'm gonna be catching a Pidgey, and I don't wanna like kill it on the first hit, because I'm that strong. Pidgey! Another girl, really, really, really nice, really. Is that how it's gonna work, really? Yeah, I'm gonna fight. I think it gives me like 5 Pokeballs now. And my Pokedex. Yeah. Nice. That's nice. Okie dokie. I will be the best Pokemon Master ever! Because I'm just that awesome. Okay. What? No, don't do that. I'm gonna go get a town map. Come here. Can you run in this? I can't remember. I'm sure that it's in this one that you get the running shoes. Woo! Thank you, Daisy. It's sister then. It's nice of her, wasn't it? Don't have to go like into my bag to get it. And then into key items then. Yeah. Looks rather spiffing, eh? What's this over here? Who knows? Okay, running shoes. Cause I've gotta tell Mom that I'm off, haven't I? We should hit. Oh, thanks for that. Means a lot, you know. Yeah, thank you. No, apparently no running shoes for me. That's great. Oh, no, don't go. Oh, no. See, it's all ruined now. Because I went into the house. Let's go catch a Pidgey. Come here, Pidgey. Oh, oh, oh. Yeah. Come on, man. Scratch it. One more, then I'll attempt to catch it. Oh no, no one can do that. Or that, or that. Hell yeah! Chuck Pokeball and stay, 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 stay. Wiggle, wiggle, wiggle. Ping! See, nah, I like my Pokemon the way they are. I didn't even get to move. What is this? I don't know, do I want it? Do I want a Rattata? Not the best thing. I definitely want a Caterpie. That is on top priority. And I also want a... Oh, what's it called? Abra. They're really strong psychic. I basically love psychic types. I'll be wanting a Machop. Definitely. I don't know what else I want. I guess we'll find out as we go along. Porygon, I can win a Porygon, but what would I do with it? It's not the best thing. Really. Really, really. Scratch it, baby. So yeah, I think I'm going to cut the recording here, and we shall be back with another episode next time, whenever that is. I don't know when that will be.